the President of the United States, Jimmy Carter, native Georgian, is in among the crowd today to see the ball game with Mrs. Carter, Rosalind sitting by him. And the Georgia band now in Hail to the Chief.